Hi, I'm Aaron from Aerospike, and on this week's episode, we'll be updating you on some of the progress that we've made on the test stand and the avionics.
This week, we've got our data acquisition system completely assembled, and I've been working on getting the telemetry from our data acquisition system to our ground station running. Very soon, we'll be able to integrate our system into the test article.
Hello, I'm here with Michael, and we are going to show you the truss frame that is going to be mounted on the test article. On the same truss frame, we mounted the four load cells that are going to measure the thrust of the engine. The truss frame, together with the test article, are going to be mounted on the test stand that we finalized this week. And now Michael is going to explain you how are we going to use the four cells to measure the thrust of the engine.
We'll be using four thrust cells to make sure the thrust of the engine is along the center axis of the rocket. Now, we'll also be measuring the total thrust from all four of the cells, and all of this data will be sent to our computer on our ground control station.
And that's it for this week's episode. See you next time on Flight of the Aerospike.